कोविड पॉजिटिव करीना कपूर खान मूव टू द हॉस्पिटल। करीना कपूर, अमृता अरोरा, सीमा खान एंड महित कपूर टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव फॉर कोविड 19 दिस वीक आफ्टर दे अटेंडेड अ पार्टी एट करण जौहर हाउस। नाउ देयर कोविड सैंपल्स आर बीइंग सेंट टू कस्तूरबा हॉस्पिटल लैब फॉर जीनोम सीक्वेंसिंग। नाउ करीना कपूर एंड अमृता अरोरा हैव टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव फॉर कोविड 19। द टिंसल टाउन सेलिब्रिटीज फ्लाउटेड सेवरल कोविड रूल्स। The Brihan Mumbai Corporation has instructed the people who came in contact with Kareena and Amrita to undergo a RT-PCR test. Kareena and Amrita, who are close friends, are yet to share details about their health. Last week, the duo attended a party which was hosted by Sonam Kapoor's sister, Priya. They had shared photos from the house party on social media. Taking to Instagram stories on Friday, Kareena wrote, "COVID, I hate you. I miss my babies. Heartbroken emoji." Kareena and Saif welcomed their second child on February 21. They shifted to new adob ahead of the arrival of their baby boy. "Despite utmost precautions, I have tested positive for COVID-19. The symptoms are mild. Following the protocols, I have isolated myself and will be under home quarantine." On the professional front, Kareena Kapoor will be next seen in Lal Singh Chadda. The film co-starring Aamir Khan will hit in silver screens in April 2022. Kareena has also joined hands with filmmakers Hansal Mehta and Ekta Kapoor for a yet-to-be-titled project.